morning, Lisgar Lions. Welcome back to Day in a Life in the Lion's Den. Today is Tuesday, October 11th, day 4 on your 5-day cycle. Please stand for the land acknowledgement and the singing of O Canada.
We would like to acknowledge
we are here today
on the traditional territories of the Mississauga of the New Credit First Nation.
Some announcements for today. Do you want to be a morning announcer like me? Well, today and tomorrow there will be auditions for grade 8s only in room 109. On October 18th, it's the grade 8 high school information night at 5:30 in the gym. So please make sure to be there if you want some information for high school. October 20th is picture day, so keep your smiles ready. And October 28th, there will be the fall ball, and more details will be coming soon. So now for some news from the Den. Junior boys tryouts will be today after school and tomorrow after school. Senior boys and senior girls, check your schedules for when to go for volleyball practice. Flag football, girls tryouts, the team listings are posted outside the phys ed room, so please make sure to check, and practices will continue on Wednesday 2:30 to 3:30. Field hockey. So the practices are Tuesday and Thursday after school, and the tournament will be Friday, October 28th. For intramurals, today there will be grade 8s during lunchtime. Please make sure to come out and have some fun, and if you have any recommendations for any songs that you'd like to play during intramurals, please make sure to fill out the Google form that's listed. Running club. If you like to run or would like to increase your endurance to running, well, join the running club that's going to have a brief meeting today during lunch. Running will start Wednesday after school. I'd also like to give a quick shout out to both our soccer teams who played last week. So well played, Lisgar soccer girls and boys, and a huge shout out to Kira, our extraordinary goalie. I'd also like to thank Mrs. Kanadik, Mrs. Jazrawi, and Mrs. Nicolau for being our coaches. Well played, boys, and a huge shout out to Ethan and Nihal, who are the amazing goalies. Do you want any Lisgar swag wear? Well, please make sure to get yours in front of the gym office, and if you need any sizings, please make sure to check out the PE office. You can order online, and the deadline is in 2 days. Or tomorrow, so please make sure to get yours for your wear. The fall ball, like I said, is coming soon. When is it? It's Friday, October 28th, and it will be at 12:30 to 2. So it's an afternoon of fun, including your choice of attending a dance, games, or movie. You get to choose only one, so make sure to keep your option in mind. Where will it be? It will be in the gym and other places in our very own Lisgar. Why did we make this fall ball? Well, it's to build some school spirit and celebrate fall, of course. How? All activities are free of charge, but snacks and drinks will be sold. More details are coming soon, but please make sure to check out the announcement slides for any clarifications. Art. So grade 8s, for those who are absent and didn't get to make any pinch pots, during lunch on Thursday or Monday the 17th, day 1 and day 3, you'll be able to bring your lunch to room 213, which is the art room, to create some pinch pots. Lunchtime chess and board games. For grade 8s, all grade 8s are welcome on the 12th to the 14th this week during lunch in the LLC. Please make sure to sign up on the docs that are linked on the slides. Remember in Stay Art that Ms. Hutchinson is holding in room 213 will be due October 28th, and it's to display at Lisgar, the board office, and the Lisgar Creates Insta for peel board posters and to be sent to the Canadian Legion for them to choose the award themselves. The fall gathering that PDSB is hosting for Indigenous First Nation, Métis, and Inuit students is coming up soon, so please make sure to register on the announcement slide. Our all-new anime club, grade 8s, are signing up, so please make sure to sign up on the Google slides, and it will be on today during lunch in the LLC. Islamic Heritage Month. Proclaimed by Parliament in 2007, this month recognizes the significant role that Muslim communities play in Canadian society and highlights their extraordinary contributions. Latinx Heritage Month. More than 50 years ago, President Lyndon Johnson's proclamation 3869 launched a week-long celebration of the histories of Hispanic origin to America's national heritage. Women's History Month is in this great month of October. In 1992, the Government of Canada designated October as Women's History Month, marking the beginning of an annual month-long celebration of the outstanding achievements of women throughout Canada's history. Do you like solving logical puzzles? Are you looking for a challenge? Well, the Beaver Computing Competition is coming up soon. The challenge will be happening on Wednesday, November 9th during school, so please make sure to register by October 20th. Lastly, if you'd like to showcase any art, or if you have any questions for guidance, mental health, the LSP, or tutoring help, please make sure to check out the Google Slides. Thank you so much, Lisgar, and have a great day.